I am a Mandalorian, and I have some words about honor. Many of my Mandalorian brothers have discarded our sacred code and the core tenets of Mandalore. They have indulged in weakness, bringing shame upon all of our brothers. ERP for a Mandalorian is an abomination. Any brother found guilty of such will have his armor removed. He will be forced to live in the jungles of Duxon for 30 days. If he survives, he will reunite with his brothers. If a brother is found guilty of laying down with a Fudanari, that brother will die in the jaws of a bomber beast. Let us honor Mandalore and honor the sacrifices of our brothers and ancestors. Expose those who betray our code and bring dishonor upon us. Cast them out. Do not enable them. You will look to the shining example of a Mandalorian, Kendon Kort, who purged his own brothers from his guild upon discovering their detestable tendencies towards ERP. Kendon Kort is a fine Mandalorian. Revere him and the example he has set.